Celebrity Cricket League Season 4. And with me, I have Janelia D'Souza Deshmukh, who's absolutely happy and energetic because her team seems to be killing it out there at the pitch in Dubai. Janelia, how are you feeling?
We're great, yeah. I mean, I think it's our second game. It's the first time Veer Marathi is playing internationally, which is great. I mean, it's almost like a step ahead. And the boys are playing great, so yeah.
All right, hamari captain ki kya taiyari hai?
Well, I'm sure he's with the whole team. I don't get involved in all of that, but the team's great, yeah. So I'm sure the captain's doing a good job.
One more question.
And within the team, who is your favorite player?
Standby, Arif.
Is that a question to ask now?
But it's better to hear it from you, no?
Ritesh Deshmukh.
How sweet is that? Janelia, you have thousands of your fans watching you right now out there and who can't wait for your next release. So when are we seeing you on the big screen once again?
You know, I'm ready, so hopefully soon. Well, just be with Veer Marathi right now.
All right. So we're going to get Janelia to do the one slogan for Veer Marathi.
Yeah? Stand by.
She's going to do it with the team. All right. So at that note, I'm going to throw it back to Charu. Charu, it's all yours.
Janelia Deshmukh. I have to say, Janelia, every time I see you on screen or on the ground, like, you are like the loudest, like the loudest compared to all the thousands of people here. What are you drinking in the morning? Where does this adrenaline... I can see that. Okay. I think Kerala and you go well together hand by hand because the weather's definitely making you happy and your team are playing.
Yeah, I think it's...
Take the mic to her.
Very crucial match for us.
Okay, can you name
it? So, fingers crossed, we're coming with a lot of energy.
Okay.
But I think this time we're calm also to have a great match. So, just have fun.
Absolutely. Tell me, how was the feeling today in the changing room?
I wasn't in the changing room.
Okay. But your husband, who's also the captain, I mean...
I think the boys are... They're very geared up. It won't be wrong to say that they are a bit nervous as well because it is the deciding for us. It's a very, very, very important game for us. But apart from all of that, I think they've been a great team. So sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. But the good part is that the spirit goes on.
Absolutely. Well said. Tell me, who is your favorite player? Anybody that you just love to watch playing or you're very excited about when he's playing and performing cricket-wise?
Is there a question on that? Ritesh Deshmukh.
Okay, so Ritesh. And tell me from your opposing team, I mean, what do you think of them?
Take
how
one.
They're performing? Are you a little nervous?
Ready, Atal?
They are a great team.
Take
and they've always been one of the best teams. So it's going to be a very, very, very difficult match and a crucial match for both the teams. But I think they're a very strong side.
Okay, anything you would like to tell them if they could hear you?
Keep the last ball ready, when we come back for the commentators, that was a catch.